Yeah, I know. Amphibus coming ashore.
Get my bike in the shot.
The vintage with the vintage, baby. Hey, it doesn't have a diesel anymore. Yeah, man. You're all riding on a very unique vehicle, let me tell you. Man, what kind of motor they got in there? That's the one I told you. Used to be a man motor in it. Probably blue. I have to say that's weird though that they put a gas motor in that thing because it must suck gas like crazy. Oh yeah, big time. But you know, originally when that Amphibus was built like 30 years ago or more, it had a 327 Chevy in it. It actually sounded like it could have had the same motor in it even.